Hey, man. We spent 3 summers on the road. What?
What do I do now, bud?
Go to your computer.
It says the garage will become accessible once the arcade is set up. They won't even let me inside my arcade now. It says the garage will become accessible once the arcade is set up. And then on my map, there's the arcade symbol and there's a little green H next to it. Do I go to those?
You need to finish whatever setup you need to do. It's a mission.
Oh, I see what I'm doing. I see what I'm doing.
Yeah. Do you see now, buddy?
I see that, buddy.
Okay. They're always going to be. What isn't?
There's like packages that I just feel not popping up anymore.
It's probably just glitched. There's probably a mission inside somewhere. You gotta talk to somebody or something. I don't know.
I roll up, whenever you call shorty, I roll up, hey. Whenever Isaac calls shorty, I roll up.
There's definitely a way to do something, but it's just a glitch or something, because you don't just buy them to have them, you can do stuff in them, that's the whole point of them. So it's probably just glitch, I guess. I don't know. But yeah. Great. I'm still in a queue to join your session. Oh, dude, are you serious? We're never in the same. Nice, this is great. God, that's so annoying, dude. It really is. It's probably full, so I'm just gonna make a new one because I think it's full. Yeah, it's full, so that's great. Find your session. Let's see. This guy's about to kill me too, and I just left. He's like, wow. Perfect timing. Pulled up, and I'm sucking on your. And I'm. 70 people are in this one. Oh, it's only 19. I'm gonna invite you. Oh, shit. Shit. I invited. Shut up. Hurry up. I wish I could just fast travel to my places. Like, it doesn't make sense that you can't do that. You have to drive all the way to your place. Like the new look, boss. It's fucking stupid. Okay, I invited you, man, so whenever you want to join me. Oh, alright, thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Sick of the COVID-19. What? Hey, mother.
I got more of a friend vibe from the day, didn't you?
Do you think it can be operated with one?
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking sure. It's just not about that. Look, I'm just... Bitch.
But can you think more?
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can do that.
Yeah, I heard that.
No, you need to apologize for the disrespect. Hello?
You need something, huh? When he rides? Let me know. Okay, I got stuff to do.
The fuck?
Morse Mutual, we're here to...
Sure. Nice, pops up now. It's so dumb.
Nothing, man, nothing.
Go. Going to my cash place to restock. That's probably my clubhouse because I have a clubhouse. I have a nightclub, but that might be somebody else's nightclub. It's on the map. It's white. We spent like 3 summers on the road. Did you know that? Isaac, you and me, man, we spent 3 summers on the road. You didn't remember that?
Never.
Alright. Hey guys. Thanks for laundering my money for me. I appreciate it. How much I had. I have over $300,000 in stock. What? Dad, I didn't know that. Do you want to help me do it or no? Huh, okay. It says ensure you have extra people to help you. And of course I have somebody to help me. But you know. There you go, I told you.
In the name of authenticity, you're gonna need some authentic supplies. That means hitting actual Lisa branches, okay? And when you've got what we need, bring it back.
Took everybody off my map. Did it kick me out? Oh my god, dude, this road is so wet. I just braked and slid for hours. Fuck. Shitty ass brakes are these. Cars not the best one. This chance to travel a little slower, I think that's what it is. Dude, what the fuck? A bump like that? Laptop, it doesn't give you any other options to like. What can you profit off of the arcade games? Like, how much do you make off of them? I mean, you spent a lot of money on that, so I'm kind of. The nightclub is like also something I spent a lot of money on, but I guess I don't really. I make money off of it, but it's not a lot, but I make money, but you can make a lot, like, if you get your popularity up, I mean, I guess you can make, like, 100,000, and then, like, go collect it from the wall, keep your popularity up, go keep collecting it, like, every other day or whatever, so, I mean, I guess it's not that bad. Oh my god! This thing has like 900 horsepower. How can they not get up this fucking hill? What do you have to do? And is there a way you can steal things or no? I just seen that CEO Isaac Straitmerkin has killed Lovestone. President Lovestone. You're a CEO. Aw, oh, man, I got clapped you. Oh, this is my fucking car. I just clipped him. Oh my god.
I don't want to be here. Oh my god. Someone's been hit. You fucking loser.
Well, you're a CEO. That's the only thing you can be of that. The CEO is the highest. The CEO, I think, is higher than a president. Pretty sure I might be wrong. You're gonna have to catch me, brother. Oh god. That was just the perfect way to turn. Like, why? Like, oh my goodness gracious. Jesus Christ. Spawn everywhere around me. Just did a barrel roll. Thank god I've got that something. Boom. shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn. That was bad. Quest bikes? Why do I have bikes? Let's go, dude. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Let's do this one. Or what?
I'm still on my mission.
Nice. Oh, that's great. That's awesome. Oh, my back.
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out.
See how hard it is to do this by myself. Can't be that hard. Let's separate deliveries, so yeah, I'm definitely not going to be able to do this by myself. I guess I actually do need people. That means for everybody, dude. Nice. Nah, definitely. Nice. Yeah, I'm supposed to recruit you into it, but I'm just gonna try to go for it. I guess we'll see how this goes. It's not kill me because this is $163,000 that I can make right here, so. I mean, if they kill me, I guess it's whatever. So I'm by myself trying to drive three trucks. I mean, you can come over. Well, I guess you won't get the pop-ups. Oh, never mind. Come on, garbage truck. How fast am I going, dude? Are you serious? I'm going fucking 50 miles per hour? Come on, dude, this all you got? Some downhill action right here. The garbage truck, let's go. Oh, you better move out of the way. Oh shit. Oh shit, little detour, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, oh yeah. Took a wide turn from the suit. You get out of the way, buddy. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you. Pardon me. Sorry, guys. Just have to make my way this way. You should be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be okay. Hey, lady. Alright. Into that car. That person is dead as shit. I'm so sorry. Kind of. Yeah, that's really good. Yeah. Excuse me, guys. Man, this garbage truck's really just good at pushing everybody the fuck out of the way. Oh, yeah, that guy's dead as shit. Yeah, I gotta run him over. I'm sorry. Oh. God, that's serious. That's what I'm saying, that's what I was showing you myself, but you're like, nah, it's not even cool. It's like, alright, whatever. It's just $4 million. Oh my god, there's a guy right there. I'm not going down out of the fucking fight, dude. So, what's up? I got my AP pistol with 18 bullets in it. Serious. Can't break that little ass branch right there, but I can push 19 cars out of the way. What? I didn't do it? Come on, dude. I can't be wasting my time like that. Time is money. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. We're still in a queue to join a full session. What session? Have more shit to do. Oh yeah, dude, fucking massive air right there. Dump truck, dude, massive air. Back, 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 come on. Over. Drop it off. Drop it off. Oh my god. Get into higher gear, let's go. Fucking shitty ass dump truck. Thank you. Eclipso. Gunshots and just got ran over by a dump truck. Jeez, hey guys, how's it going? Clipped ya. I clipped ya.
Security Consulting. How can I help? Goodbye, then. Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Call again. Goodbye. Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Call again. Goodbye. Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help? Thank you. A helicopter is on its way.
I've received the transfer. It's not what we were expecting, but it's something. So yeah. LJT signing off.
Dream houses to billionaires and celebrities.
Good seeing you.
Just shot each other.
Scumbag, son of a bitch.
We got to protect the nest.
That. Oh, wait. That wasn't a cop. That was security. Good job, guys. You guys shot the security guard. It's pretty messed up. He was just kind of checking out what was going on with it.
Psycho.
Oh, wow. All
right. He's like, alright, let's get out of here. What's going on over here, guys? What are you guys? Looking at
187 was not their lucky number.
Oh, I think they're gonna try to heal this guy. Oh, God. Oh. I just fell off twice. How do I even do that? It's fine. It's whatever. I didn't worry about it. Oh. That's what you've had all together, I'm pretty sure, but you just started, Isaac, so yeah. Literally just started. Mm-hmm. awesome helmet, chaotic. Good helmet choice. I have a helmet on right now. What is this talking about? None. Too hard of a wheelie, dude. Just jumped off the bike.
What's wrong with her now?
Oh, the thing's already... Apparently I already upgraded this thing. It's not that fast. It's like a little motorcycle. A little wah-bah-bah, man. Thank you. it only goes at 120. I'm slow. Holy shit, dude, I was going like 150. Jesus. Oh my god, that was almost bad. Where is it? I'm going 150 right now. God. Oh yeah, what you know about that, son? Oh God. Jeez. You know what? No. I blame you for that one. Wow. I missed. Sucks. Kind of makes me want to shoot. It's like right below this. Just like that. Did I go this? This guy in the white car thinks he's getting away, but. Got him. Who was that guy? Whoa. Wow, he went to his house. I'll let you guys do your job. Actually, you know what? I want a fire truck.
Sweet baby Jesus! Rockets! Watch out! Our truck actually goes pretty quick.
over the wall. That works. So fucking evil now. Oh my god, guys, it's not that serious. Jeez, I was just spraying people with water. Like spraying ARs at me and shit. Jeez. It's not that serious. Spray him over. Yeah, what's up, dude? You have to get inside it first. Oh god. Ooh. I want me a semi. Hey! Come here.
What the hell?
Hey. Oh, yeah, dude. I've always wanted one of these. So I could just do this. Shove the shit out of that car. Watch this. See how this goes for this cop. Ah. moving at all.
Oh. No. No. No.
Come on.
Don't see me. Don't see me. Right now. Wait, how do I? Okay, so. That's a lot of movement right there, man. Hold the inventory button. Should say like invites or something like that. Like something like that. Boom, perfect. Hold the, or, there's nothing that says invite or anything like that. Press if you bring the inventory up at all, then bring up the phone and try to invite. Can I pick these up? Oh, I can't. It's pretty stupid. Where the hell did my thing go? Some fucking bullshit. This guy ran over, lady. No, I wasn't trying to lose that guy, but this truck's big as fuck. Where'd he go? No. God, that makes me so annoyed. Makes me just want to crash into the wall like that. Well, I really just look at that car. Really damaged this vehicle. Jeez, man, that's pretty intense. Your tires still good? Your front. Yeah, they're fine. Let's get you out of here.
Oh my God!
Your axles are pretty bent. I'm gonna get that checked out. Let's see what your hood's looking like.
Check for a heartbeat.
see that shit over there?
Huh? You can drop the truck. I was shooting in the middle of the room. I didn't know you could do that. I wonder if you can do this to your own car. What are you looking at? Oh, they took the mother.
What you whacking in the?
No, mother. Chopping people's cars and shit. Yeah, I just had my back to you, chopping at cars. You're right, maybe next time. They asking me if I do this every day, I said often. Is that the same thing? Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna get off. It's already 1, so yeah. Nope. Nope. Work all day tomorrow. Shut up. Gonna be tired. Stay up tomorrow. Alright. Yep. Yeah, I'm up off.